what is. The meaning of Christmas.
And that we celebrate his birthday, to be thankful of all the things he has done for us.
Where have you been?
Jesus, 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 and more Jesus.
Having fun?
Where have you been?
I was out with my friends.
You couldn't call?
No, you don't even care about me.
I've been worried about you.
I was out with my friends, it was nothing serious.
Go get your room.
Hate you!
Making Christmas cookies.
And family. The meaning of Christmas is Jesus Christ. On Christmas Day, we celebrate the birth of Jesus. But Jesus is the meaning of the season.
Sick and tired about this Jesus stuff. This is nothing but tear this whole family apart. I'm leaving. I'm done.
It's all about when Jesus is born, when we celebrate his birthday.
God, please help me. I have to go find her.
Spend time with Jesus because he's a part of our family.
Coming together with people that you love and care about, and just being there for each other.
How is God gonna fix this?
I love you too. Birth of my Savior that gives me life. Christmas means everything, of course. Jesus is the reason.
So if you could use one word to describe Christmas, what would it be?
Jesus.